My name is Josh Tuchscherer. I'm an attorney at Meshbesher & Spence. I come from a long line of lawyers. There are many lawyers in my family. And I got a chance to watch, you know, my father and grandparent and uncles work with other people. And it's a chance to give back and watch how they gave back to people and a chance to help. And really that has been my frame of reference and my focus growing up and watching that and wanted to do that in my career. Our office handles catastrophic loss cases, catastrophic personal injury cases, medical negligence cases, car crash cases, things like that, where people find themselves in really terrible situations, horrible situations, and don't know what to do, and don't know where to turn, and don't have the resources to work themselves through the process. And it's something that our firm has focused on for the last 50 years. We have the resources to help really point them in the right directions and make sure that they're taken care of. Make sure that they are able to cover medical bills, make sure that that wage loss is covered, to make sure that wrongdoers ultimately are held accountable and responsible for the actions that they cause. When you're looking for a lawyer and you're deciding which route that you take for yourself and for your family, you have to focus, I think, on two primary areas. One is competence. Do the lawyers that you are hiring have the knowledge and the skill to represent you well? Meshbesher & Spence has that. And the second is experience. Does the firm that you are hiring and the lawyers that you're hiring, do they have the experience? Have they been in the courtroom? Have they been in the trenches? Have they proven themselves in their cases? And Meshbesher & Spence lawyers have both of those things.